Day 5, video diary. Today I'm going to talk about Martin from Jodie Marsh on Drugs. And he's the guy that snorted a line in front of me of some hideous legal high. It was really weird watching him snort it. I've seen people snort drugs before because I have been around it quite a lot in my life. Lots of people in showbiz and the media do drugs. Would you believe? It wasn't weird seeing him snort it particularly. But what was weird was seeing how it affected him, because what you don't see on camera is the second that he lifts his head back up after snorting it, his eyes like rolled back in his head. And I was watching him quite closely, and it was quite scary to see, because there was just this kind of split second or a couple of seconds where you could see he did not know who he was or where he was, or like he just kind of almost like looked like he'd had some sort of out-of-body experience. It was really odd. And then, of course, he got more and more hyper and animated and weird as the drug kicked in. And to be quite honest, I thought he was a really nice guy. I really liked him, I really did, but I also felt a bit sorry for him, because I thought, here's a man in his 40s that's still doing drugs for fun, and he should have grown out of that by now. And the fact that he hadn't, I don't know, I couldn't relate to it myself, obviously, because I don't do drugs, but I just found it all a bit desperate and sad and a bit... And it sounds horrible, because I did really like him. He's a really nice guy. But I just kind of felt like you're not really living your life if at this age this is what you do for fun, is you sit indoors somewhere with your missus and snort lines of legal highs. It's not... To me, that's not living your life, like getting out there and doing stuff and achieving things and making things happen and, you know, making your dreams come true. Like, I strive for those sorts of things every single day in my life, and this guy is just happy, like, sat in a flat somewhere snorting lines. It's just sad. But that's just my opinion.